So what disrupts our relationships? The biggest evil is expectations. The root of all these kinds of expectations is selfishness. This letter I, standing for our ego, which results in all our demands and all our selfish desires. The scriptures say, Sura Narmuni Sabki Yahariti Swarathalagi Karahi Sab Priti. In every relationship that anyone enters, the perspective is, what will I get out of it? This selfishness is what undermines the harmony.